What's going on, everybody? So it's been a good minute since I actually last uploaded a video. I'm sorry. But we got some exciting news. I just got a haircut. Looks nice. I need to trim this shit, though. It's getting too long. But I am actually going to head to the LA Fitness Expo tomorrow, which is the 26th, maybe 7th. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to head out there tonight. Like I said, I just got my haircut, so I'm going to go ahead and rinse off, shower, and then go work out before I leave, because I plan on leaving like about 7, 8-ish maybe, because I just don't want to deal with traffic, so thought I'd beat traffic and leave a little bit early. But yeah, so I'm hoping you guys will enjoy this video. It should be a good one. I think today I'm going to train some back and triceps, or chest and biceps. But it's going to be one of those two. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and go inside, probably have a snack, and I'll see you guys in a bit. I'll actually see you guys at the gym. All right, guys, so I cleaned up a little bit, shaved a little bit, and yeah, so I actually just got to the gym right now, just waiting for the pre-workout to kick in a little bit, and I'm gonna go ahead and smash some back. I decided I'm gonna do back and some triceps, back and triceps. I'm trying to switch it up from back and biceps, you know, just like the usual that everybody does and shit. So but yeah, so the game plan for right now is honestly just to do maybe about four workouts of biceps and about 2 to 3 at the most of triceps. Not that many, just because I burn them out easily and they start hurting like instantly. But yeah, so I'm gonna go take you guys through my workouts today, and then after that, gonna go back, shower, and get some food and then take off. We'll be on our way. We should be in LA by midnight, maybe 1 a.m. at the latest, to get up and head to the expo. But yeah, so let's do this in one dose.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got 4 cars and they all black. Got 4 bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed it to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. I'ma live life till I overdose. Where they sleeping on me, that's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex-girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess, girl. All I do is rhyme, I got no time, so I can't reply to your text, girl. But I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I said to them, like, I be murdering it. And we living real good, mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back.
All right, guys, so we are finally on our way. I am exhausted. My face says it all. I'm tired. We stopped, got Red Bulls and Nas. And I got beef jerky and some candy to keep me awake because my ass is falling asleep. And yeah. But we still got about, you said 3 hours? 3 hours before we get to LA. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna sleep about an hour and a half of the way, maybe 2. We'll see how that goes. Yeah. So yeah, I'll see you guys in LA. Good morning, guys. So we ended up getting to LA about 11:45 last night. Crashed out right away. My ass was tired. Starting tired. But yeah, this is for today. The Alpha Week t-shirt. Probably never set from the bag. And what is that? The joggers. Alpha Week joggers too. And yeah, we're about to head out right now. It's currently what? 8:34. Should be there about 20 minutes or so. And I'm pretty sure the lines are gonna be long. And that's just the next one for you guys. The first line I actually want to get into is gonna be Ghost, just so I can meet the Guzman. And yeah, I just want to meet the Guzman. That's pretty much it, honestly. And then just spend, honestly, the whole day there, because then we have to go back tonight, and that's another 4-hour drive for us. But yeah, so let's go on and let's head on to the expo. I'm coming through with my whole team, they coming too, that's falling, falling. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done it, now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm falling. I made a promise to my mama, I'm a turn these zeros. Alright guys, so I'm here with Christian Guzman. It's so real right now. I mean, this guy, like, it's so fake.
We met already before.
Didn't
even know who it was. I mean, that's a good friend. Waiting in line with your friends 3 hours, man.
Yeah, and I didn't know who this guy was, but I mean, now he's like my idol and everything. I'm so happy I got to meet him. What's one thing you could say for, like, I guess the best motivation line you ever heard? Like, something that's, like, always stuck in that you live by.
No one can motivate you to do something for yourself. You have to motivate yourself. If you can find out how to do that, then you're going to be just like, no video, no nothing. It'll motivate you maybe, sure, get you fired up, but you have to learn discipline, you have to stick with that.
There you go. That is cool. See you guys later. Alright guys, so we made it home already after a long day of traveling and everything. So I came home to some packages from Alphalete. So I ended up ordering some shirts. I would only order two. I ordered the burgundy one and I ordered the blue one. I had already opened this one, but I'm gonna try to look. Alright. This is a shirt. It's pretty nice, actually, I might say. I really like it. I really like it, the detailing on it right there. Super sick. But yeah. So the expo was amazing. I had only went for one thing only. That was just honestly to meet Christian and Max. And I got to do that. And they actually both signed the back of my camera, which is pretty sick actually. And Christian and Max are honestly like, what you see is what you get. They're like super cool dudes. They're just, and Max is just his wacky self. Like Christian is just, he's just fucking badass. Like I told him, like, that's the reason, like, he's the reason I started wanting to make YouTube videos and the reason I wanted to compete. And yeah, but I mean, like, he, that guy could carry on a conversation forever with you, and it's just so amazing. There wasn't that many people this year, but I mean, like I said, I really didn't care for to see others, honestly. One I really didn't care for was Brad Castleberry. I could give two fucks about him. I really don't give a fuck about him, honestly. And I didn't want to see David Lade, but like he didn't really have a line. Like people were just like just bunched up against him, and it was just fucking annoying. But yeah, this guy's being fucking annoying right now. But anyways, so yeah. And I want to give a shout out to the people behind me that were that actually subscribed to my channel. What's his name? Let me get his name real quick. One second. His name is, where is it at? Marcos Gutierrez. Shout out to you, Marcos Gutierrez. You guys, you and your wife or girlfriend were super cool. Cool ass people. And yeah, hope I see you guys around in the next expo. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you guys liked it. And catch you guys in the next one. Later.